Following the earthquakes in Japan and Ecuador, Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams led a candlelight vigil in Bushwick to pray and show support for the victims.
We want to send a strong message that we are the bridge between your homeland and here in America.
Brooklyn's Maria Hernandez Park connecting residents, community leaders, and clergy members.
We're all members of one big family here on Earth, you know, and when we come together, it shows our solidarity, but it also shows that we love each other and we want to do the best for each other.
This Brooklynite is worried for her relatives who remain in Ecuador.
The people is very sad. They need medicine, some sleeping bags, don't have water.
The vigil brought together the people of the community and their memories of previous disasters.
I emotion because I remember to the Quaker in Nicaragua, and I lost my aunts, and so I support my community. I help my community.
Brooklyn's Auxiliary Bishop Octavio Cisneros says those mourning or struggling to find loved ones should have faith.
Never lose hope, and I think precisely what we're doing here is to say we stand here. To help you. We stand here to offer you our prayers, our presence.
Reporting for Currents from Bushwick, I'm Tim Harfmann.